No fucking rapper has got a package like this.